New information this morning about an overnight incident in South County. Just after 10 o'clock last night, there was some heavy police presence at Bayless, just off the highway ramp at I-55. St. Louis County Police are telling us that it was connected to a robbery and the suspects tried to take off. No shots were fired and those suspects were taken into custody.